chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before?
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you've clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Well, any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
And you want to what? Rescue them?
Way I figure is, if we go out to that island, set those two free and make enough ruckus while we're doing it, Augustine's bound to come running. Against all four of us, she don't stand a chance. Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch the...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Delson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. People.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just set a couple of bioterrorists free. I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. Delson, watch out for Hank.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Can you explain what happened? I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
How do you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Gonna take both of us working together. Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
Cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid! You to tangle with me! That's payback for Curtin Gay, jackhole!
ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine. You about ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on, she should be here any minute. Come on, you don't want to be down there with... Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get. What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. My brother finds out what you did.
Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
No! You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you.
This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened? This way! I'll cover you!
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a...
This way! I'll cover you!
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I gotta hurry. I can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
I got him.
Sorry, I'm out of grenades. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two.
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
Thank you.
You killed him! You tortured my people!
Thank you.
you! Never hurt you!
This is Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as her headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is not dead. Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he... Where is he?!
Where Daughtry is!
I should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh, the DUP here for Hank.
God damn, never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
There's been a complication. Hold your position.
What the hell's going on over there? Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. This?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
Man, I'm not the conduit you were expecting. I have to locate the signal again.
Yeah.
makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
Alone in her tower. But there's over 1,000 of us boots here on the ground. We're just here to hunt, kill.
Oh, it's gonna take a lot more than 1,000 dupes to save you from me, my friend. Definitely not down here. That just leaves the roof. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she was just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violent terrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people. For the good of society.
She better hurry before there's no decent, normal people left to protect from me. We gotta get to the tower. Can't stop until I get Augustine.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist moves have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
You call this a terror spree? I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh,
These people, Augustine? You want justice? You're gonna have to stop me first. And, by the way, good luck with that!
Okay, Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from the tower. Adele, would you shut the defenses down? No turning back. So what's the plan? Conduit? Gonna take her alive? Show the world what she's done? Or just kill her for what she did to Reggie? Bitch is gonna die.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
You guys are everywhere! That's a setback.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind. Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys. Chunks. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger.
Maybe there's a career for me in sumo wrestling.
That should come in handy. Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver. Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places! Feel the wrath of my demons!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene.
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this. Another launch pad for ya.
Oh, you think that's gonna save you? Looks like it's time to pull out the new tricks.
It's got the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. I'm almost there. Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
So, any trouble finding the place?
I know all about what you did. Using Hank to set up the crash. Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters to scare the shit out of the city. All so you could swoop in and be the hero.
I did what I had to protect conduits.
Protect? You hunt them down. You lock them up. And you train them to kill.
I needed Abigail and Eugene to be monsters, because without monsters, the monster hunters go out of business.
So that's what this is all about, huh? Job security?
And you almost derailed the whole operation. Luckily, you turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to me. You hear them out there? They want your head. And once the world sees the head of the DUP saving them from the biggest bioterrorist threat of the last 7 years, your death will buy my DUP at least 20 more years of funding. I'm so glad we met when we did.
Don't be.
Oh. Oh, no. Are you gonna kill me now?
You're goddamn right I am.
You want my power? 7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K. I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted. You win. We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Eugene! Could you get some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Delson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
I can't catch that! gonna need.
Yeah. I'm told that hurts.
Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan. To spread fear, panic, chaos. Make herself out to be a hero. Her plan was soon shattered by monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. Who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtain Case Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Hey, Akomish Nation! Local heroes back home.
There's my girl.
Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day.
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What did you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you. To save everybody. We're Akomish. We take care of our own, right? Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are Akomish no longer.
You, everybody else, will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
But...
Thank you.